In this classic of queer horror, Megan Fox gets sacrificed in a ritual to the devil, but returns as a powerful succubus, preying on the boys at her high school. It's then up to her longtime close friend, Needy, to either stop her or help her. This is kind of a Halloween favorite of mine, and even though it was slammed by critics upon its first release, it quickly became a beloved, extremely quotable cult classic.
I thought you only murdered boys.
I go both ways.